Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with Act Five, Part Three, Final Moments, man. Let's just get this. Let's get it started and high. Let's get it started in here. We go. Let's get go. Y'all already know what time it is, man. You know we got to make sure that we get everything going, man. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if this is the final everything, the final scene and all that. I really got to do a better job with this stuff too, man. You can't be taking a whole month to do a walkthrough and think anybody's gonna really watch it. But it is what it is, man. But I got some 2K videos coming up. Y'all let me know what's the next game that y'all want me to play too, man. If, you know, whoever says it in the chat, I will seriously consider it, you know, down below. But it is what it is, man. We'll see. No promises, though. But, hey, we just got to see how this goes, man. Yo, my allergies been fucked. Damn, homie, you look the worst for wear. Ah, that's where the car was. That's where that damn taxi was too. I'm telling you, man, it's crazy how they write the story and time kind of loops back on top of itself. Or you see, it's like they said, you do things and then you cause this thing by trying to stop it. It's crazy.
Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young, and afterwards, I always hoped it would all pass you by without touching you.
Yeah. I get it. Come on. Let's just go to the future and fix this mess.
No, right. Let's do this.
Well, thanks for the ride, Cap guy. I hope you made it out of the university, okay?
Really? Like that was relevant? It's all good, though, baby.
There's the entrance.
Well, duh. I mean, no, I did scale the damn wall and go around the whole thing to do it the first time, but it's all good. All right, let's go.
Yeah, it's locked.
You hid the machine here. You really never used it yourself?
No, I didn't dare. Not after the man came out.
I feel you.
Hey, Night Owls. It's your boy, Bobby. Listen, if anybody's at the protest at the University, I'm hearing some pretty disturbing things, so give me a call here at the studio. I think we can all use a first-hand account.
Could use a first-hand account, but are you going to get it, though? That's the question. All right, let's see what we're looking for. Ain't nothing up here, man. Damn narrative item. They just wasted 10 seconds of my time, man. What's wrong with this game? Follow Jack. Well, I mean, it does say follow Jack. Thought it was something up here. Okay, so nothing's up here. Let me just get to Jack. Yes. Damn, Alex is killing me.
Damn. Oh, rusted shut. Jack, a hand?
Now watch, Jack just gonna run through that motherfucker by himself. Well, hell, he done knocked. He done ran
one
through everything else by his damn self. Your shoulder ain't hurting yet?
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed him.
Somehow damn he found right my machine there and used it to come back to 1999.
And founded Monarch. He escaped from Monarch and became what he escaped from.
That's
insanity.
Crazy.
I never should have built the machine. I should have left well enough alone.
Damn right you should have.
Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Yeah.
Now, what
all
do we
right
remember from last
we'll go
time
to the future. A little after your time of departure. Before the fracture has stopped time permanently. don't know. I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course it'll be dangerous. At this point, what isn't?
I know,
I'd be curious to try this.
I wonder why you have powers and Paul got powers, though, and nobody else that has done this does or do they. We don't know, but it is what it is.
Wow. So this is what it looks like. Hey, Jack.
Is that what it...
When we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me. That's our window, when we know it can work. Before time actually ends for good.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Huh. Like they're experts.
They kind of are.
I know, right?
All they know, they stole from me. You worry about your end. I'll worry about mine.
The hell is mine?
All right, well, that works.
This is amazing. All those years, I never imagined that it would be like this.
Yeah.
That's crazy, though. Like, the machine just moves. Don't even do shit.
Crap. Hang on, Will.
He's here!
Damn it.
Oh, didn't mean to do that. Where the hell did I get a gun from? Oh, did they kill my powers? Shut up, man. Oh. Where they at, though? Okay. Hey, these boys up in here waiting on my ass. Hey, look at Will sitting up there like no cares in the world. Okay, why did you jump up there, you big silly? You dropped. Is that everybody?
Gotta move.
Whoa, that is definitely not everybody. You dropped.
Will, I need to get him moving. We don't have time for this.
Damn sure ain't got time for this, cuz. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time for that.
Better not, Jack.
Oh my God.
I don't know how Will managed to get here, but...
Don't worry about it, bitch.
This is bigger than the two of us. You know time's about to stop for good.
Yes, it is. Hence the lifeboat program.
A bunch of desperate people sitting around in a bunker somewhere waiting for the inevitable?
I know, right?
Jesus, Paul.
You stole the CFR, Jack.
I stole it?
And the plan depends on it. So, I'll take that back now, please.
I can't do that.
Take these nuts. The hell? Oh, okay, okay. I thought it was Jack.
I know.
This is like the final boss battle or some shit.
Take him down!
Take him down. When fists start cupping, body start dropping. All right, I got no bullets here. Where's my reload? Okay, that's my ammo. Oh, wait, where'd it go? Oh, yes! Ammo! Drop. Sweep the leg, Johnny! Where they at, though? It's Vector Man, man. That's all I need. I can't see him. Oh, shit! That took a dip down my ass, didn't it? Drop. Two-piece? Yeah, I know your hand hurts. Oh, shit! How the hell did that explode? Where the hell is the other dude? Shit! Yo, I saw that, man. I saw that happen, and I was like, okay. The hell am I supposed to do? That was something. That was crazy. Anyways, hold on. Where they at, though? Wait, I already killed everybody. All right, now I gotta get the wheel. What the hell happened last time? That was the weirdest shit ever.
Better not, Jack.
What? I gotta do this again?
To get here, but we're getting.
Yeah, we gonna skip this part. I already did it. That's some bullshit. Yo, that is some grade A bullshit talkie. Shocky. That is. Woo! Get 12. Oh, you want some? You still want it, son? Uh-huh. How you gonna run to me? Fuck out of here, boy. Damn, I can't outrun that shit. The hell is that? Or maybe I can't fight him until I kill him. Right! Damn! Take cover behind you. Homeboy! Tommy, you know, frown in this motherfucker!
I gave you every chance.
Fuck up, boy. Woo! Oh! Oh! Gave me a fully automatic shotgun now for at the end of the damn game. Where the hell is he? I don't see him. Where the hell is he? Oh. Sniper rifle, man. That's what I need. I need a sniper rifle. Like, on the real. I really need that sniper rifle. Let me get this off. And is this a sniper rifle? No, that's just... That's some other shit. Of course I am. I need something that's gonna be able to put some bullets on his ass. I don't want that. Damn, I want the other shit, man. Where the other thing at?
Gotta move.
Yep. Time for me to get up out of here.
Oh.
Damn! What? Yo, I had that other gun, right? I had the sniper rifle. That's what I want. Alright, do I got the sniper rifle? I don't have the sniper rifle right now. Okay, it looks like I already hit a checkpoint. No! What the hell? And the game crapped out on me, dude. Okay, let's see who we got, man. The game just completely crapped out on me. Hopefully they'll just put me right back down, man, because I really don't want to have to do this again. This is some bullshit. That's all I can tell you. You see the Havoc engine. All right, let's see what we got, man. Hopefully it saves somewhere along that line and we don't have to, do that again. I never really saw that happen. I never saw that happen in this game. Maybe time folded back on top of itself so many times that dog, I don't fucking know. That's some bullshit, though, that they did that to me. It's all good, though. Make me some thumbnails and do this thing in a playlist. I really don't get, like, what made the game crash. It's too much time theory. Too much quantum theory in this motherfucker. Had to be. But we'll see how it goes. Cause that's the way it goes on Love's Train. If in trouble, human, you've just got to keep on. And that's the way it goes on Love's Train. It goes. All right. Okay, so they put me reasonably close. Yes, that's what I wanted. That's exactly the gun that I wanted. All right, let me get me some rounds. I want this, and I want all the rounds you can give me. Let's go. Okay, so they really put me back here. Oh, what? It is what it is, man. So they just took 5 minutes of our time.
I don't know how Will managed to get here, but again,
don't worry about that.
This is penis face. You know time's about to stop for good.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. We already saw all of that, man. Hence the lifeboat protocol program thing or whatever. Take him down. Fist started. Hey, see, look at the time going, repeating itself. Fist started chuckling. Body started dropping. AKFMJ, we start bopping. And there's some things I should mention. Where this fool at? Dropped. Whoa! Run! Run, you fool! Why do I have this? Why do I have this? No! Whoa! Where he at, though? Ah! What the hell is that?
He's vulnerable now.
Yeah, but where is he? Oh, I didn't want this! Get my damn carbine back! Where's my carbine? There we go, that's what I want. Fuck that! He's vulnerable now, but where is he though? Look. Damn, I'm out. How you just throwing shit at me? Ah! Buck him! Probably do, but guess what? It ain't happening, Captain. You probably are the captain of the guard, literally.
No.
Oh my God, these dudes! Haul ass! Maximum ass haulage! Now, engage! Oh my God, these dudes. Just like Hardy said, they couldn't come up. Motherfucker can't come up with a hard boss. They just throw 900 people at you. the wrath of night. They engage the wrath of 1900 niggas. Yes! All right, what are these dudes at? They don't have any clue where I am, and they can't because I don't. Yeah, that's right. Get dropped. Okay. Oh, my God. No, no, no. Don't die. Damn! Oh, my God. They just throw all these people at you, man. Am I really starting back right here? This damn carbine. Release Will from the fucking stutter. Like, this is so stupid. I really got to do that part one take, Jake, huh? All right, let me get everything on the planet that I may possibly need. Damn. All right, go over here. Release Will from the stutter. Climb over this, man. Yeah, I want the long range. I need the long range guns. Better. And the fact that I don't even understand dude's powers is what's killing me.
Take him down.
You dare come up here where my brother is, bitch? I'm about to fall three myself. Dude go. Oh, he ran too. Damn right. I don't even know what that was, but it was something that was shooting at me. Come on, man. Damn. Alright, let's see.
Oh.
The hell is that thing? Okay, it looked like some type of whack ass time grenade, maybe. But I guess I can get away from it. It's all good, man. Woo! Can I get away from that by going in here? Yes! Okay, that's what I'm gonna get you now when that comes up. Like when my name comes up and it calls for the dude. I don't need a perk.
Not good!
Yep. Take this black ass in here. Yes! I don't know if there's some type of... Yeah, probably should have just stayed in here. All right, where at, though? Buckle! Buckle! Buckle!
We need to contain him.
Contain these nuts. Well, that's incredibly convenient.
Thanks
that
for the
area I can go in. All right, let's see who we got out here. Is he fucking nutting up again? So I guess that means that's the little epicenter or something like that. All right, what are these dudes? Damn right you gotta move. Where are they? Are they just gonna hide? Y'all motherfuckers just camping? This ain't Gears of War. Why y'all camping?
Gotta move.
Bitch, get dropped. I'm out. People leave me to tell them what I'm going to do. Damn. Hey, but damn. You can do whatever you want to, man. Oh. All right, here we go. What the hell are these guys? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I see you. Get dropped. Boom! Yeah, it's down to me and you, big boy. Down to me and you. Yo, what is that? What is that? He just... I got shot. Oh, my God. I gotta do this shit again, man. This is some bullshit. I'm about to take it on a different way this time. I'm just gonna run in and kill everybody. I'm not even gonna try to be tactical about this shit at all. Oh my god, I gotta release. Why is this like this? I should just be back in the fucking fight. I don't need to see this stupid ass a cutscene again. Alright, man, whatever. B. Damn. About to kill everybody as fast as I can. I probably killed my motherfucking self too when I blew up all that Chrono and that other shit. I'm gonna go with that. Being cautious ain't helping me. Yeah, come in a little bit. Oh, you dead already. What the hell? Yep, that's probably gonna hurt a good bit. Dog, where you at? Get that ass dropped. Jiggin' Paulie. Get that ass dropped.
Not good.
And I'm out. So normally on something like this, normally on video games like this, stuff like this happens in like three waves. So you probably gotta
shields down.
So what I'm probably gonna have to do is this. I'm probably gonna have to switch.
Buckle.
Okay, so that's the first time. Next time.
Move in,
you know,
and engage.
You can engage all you want, but guess what? Two piece, huh?
Oh.
Damn! Yo, this shit is so fucking frustrating, man! Nothing else, but I gotta do this stupid ass cutscene over. Fuck, man! Damn dude hit me with a damn, hit me in the damn calf with a bullet I died just now. And that dude probably ain't even fucking hard, man. Just gotta damn fight 900 people. Like I said, incur the wrath of 900. I can only imagine the dumb shit that they got for me. Let me turn the air conditioner on, man. Hold on, let me pause the game right quick, man. It's so hot in this motherfucker. People like to get up and turn the heat on. People like to get up and turn the fucking heat on when they get in the trouble. Grab drop. Wait, what? Run over here and slap the dog.
Oh.
All right, what am I looking at? I don't want that shit. This motherfucker. Let's go. For the next dude, man. Just draw everybody out, man. This is some pretty bullshit. Dang, it doesn't have a number there. It dropped. It ain't give me nothing, man.
Shields down. Now we're talking.
We need to contain him.
Yeah, I bet you do, motherfucker. Kaboom! Oh, whoa! Yeah, none of that shit didn't work. My first rotor did not work. Well, yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. You gonna try to camp on. Bitch! Get your bitch ass from behind. I wish they had that ability in Call of Duty. Fuck out of there.
Gotta move.
Now, let me see where everybody is, man. I took a couple shots from that big ass dude. That time. I don't even know what the fuck that red shit is. Watch this. Throw the bubble out. Double bubble. Nope, don't want him. Bitch! Get dropped. Two piece. Where you at? Three piece. Who's left? Hey, this shit like Goldberg. Not who's next. It ain't like Goldberg, who's next. You want like Goldberg, who's left. Out this way. Alright, let me see where everybody is. I need... Yeah, this other dude. Yeah, that's right. Don't worry about it. I got you. I got you, motherfucker. I got you. Bitch. Alright, let me see what I can do now. Get dropped! Drop that bitch from long grass. The hell is it? That weak ass shield about to go down, ain't it? Yeah, I'm gonna probably run to the side. Hopefully, I don't just die a horrible death over here. Oh shit! Oh shit! It's hard enough to get through this motherfucking game as it is. Damn. This little part ain't even fucking hard. It's just the fact that they make you do the shit over every fucking time, dog. Then that shit like reaches further every time. I'm just gonna go into one of the little rooms and hope that shit don't kill me. That's all I can do because there's no, it does not appear to be any type of rhyme or reason to it, like how you can get away from it or what. It don't seem to be shit. I can run, but it's like, it don't matter how much health I got, I'm just gonna fucking die, man. Damn. This shit shouldn't even be this hard.
Better not, Jack.
Shut the fuck up, little finger.
I don't know how Will managed to get here, but...
Shut the fuck up! Damn it. This is some bullshit, man. Like, games like this, man, try to make the game... You make it... The game ain't hard! Okay. Let me show you how hard this shit ain't. You already got motherfuckers that can move at some type of super speed and shit. That shit don't matter to me, dog. Okay, what you gonna do? Where the fuck are you going? Your homeboy behind you can get this shit too. Damn. Where you at? Where you at, dog? Huh? Get your ass dropped. Man, nobody don't give a fuck. Give you every chance. So where, okay, so now I'm gonna go in here. Put my time bubble around me. Maybe that's me. That's what the fuck I'm gonna do. You don't need to contain shit, but do you that. Damn. Gotta make this fucking game hard, man. This shit ain't hard. All right. That's all you see is fucking red everywhere. Look at this. All I see is red everywhere. I don't know. That's supposed to be like. I don't know what the fuck is supposed to be.
Incoming.
Hey, what's your ass drop? This shit ain't nothing. start acting like use my damn game to steal out like this motherfucker, man. As if I was playing Call of Duty. Damn, shouldn't be nobody left. They're punk motherfuckers. I don't think it's the one dude left, right? Whoa, whoa, hey, what the hell am I getting shot by? Go ahead, drop, man. Am I just supposed to stay in there? Like, I don't know. This dude here. You dead? Good shit. That's about it. There's a load of gun, man. Where that last dude? Is this Mr. Invincible? Let's see. Shit. It just covers the whole fucking map. This shit is just time consuming. It ain't fucking hard. It's like, you beat his ass. Oh yeah, let's drop a fucking atomic bomb in the building that he's immune to, but your ass is not. Damn. Fuck am I supposed to go, man? What the hell am I supposed to do?
Better not.
I don't want to hear this shit. Damn, why I gotta do all of this over? Fuck this game. For real. Fuck this shit. The damn game done crashed up, man. You know what? Fuck this shit for real, man. This bitch ass about it, man. Damn, let's here we go. Maybe I gotta pop my damn shield right at the right time or some dumb shit like that. Oh my god, he was in the middle of running. Get the fuck out of here, man. What the fuck is going on, man? God damn. If it didn't take me 2 hours to run up here to fucking wheel, bitch ass, and damn free him, just so I can start the fucking sequence. I don't understand why I can't just start from right there. Cause this game is fucking dumb, that's why. Shit already damn pop just fucking froze on me spontaneously. Damn, man. This shit is so fucking stupid, it ain't even funny, man.
Better not.
Man, nobody wants to see that shit. This shit making the game, making this damn shit long for no reason. Get your bitch ass out of here. Sweep your legs, Johnny. Get your ass dropped. Man, shut the hell up. Get your ass dropped. How the hell is he alive? Okay, so what am I supposed to do? And that shit just kills me. So am I supposed to let it build up and come at me? And like, I don't know what to do, man. I seriously don't know what to fucking do. I mean, I guess I can try to outrun this shit or outrun it to the other side or something. But if I don't figure out how to survive this shit, everything I'm doing don't matter, because eventually the shit covers the whole fucking map. I'm gonna try to run from it like I did last time. Maybe that'll work. I don't know. I'm just done trying to. I'm done trying to play this shit.
Better not.
Straight up or anything like that, because they have just proven that it doesn't fucking matter. It just don't. Man, nobody don't care about your picture. Now I'm just getting shot by every fucking thing, right? Because the motherfucker's just right here. No other iteration of this sequence was he right there, but this time his ass is right there. The fuck is supposed to now make me believe that this shit got dynamic sequences and shit? The fuck out of here, man. Man, this shit ain't even hard, man. You could literally just wait till your power come back and run around and fucking one-shot all these bitches. This shit ain't fucking hard, man.
Not good.
Okay, so right now, I don't understand what the hell's going on. Look at that shit. That shit. Okay, maybe what I need to do is just wherever he start that shit, just run away from it. Just drop, man. Like, I seriously don't even think that there's a rhyme or reason to the shit. Let me see what he's doing inside, man. I mean, I could literally just do this. Get up in here. One shot all these dudes, man. You just want some more bullets, bitch? Okay, that's about it, man.
I've had a lot of disappointments, Jack. But you're the one that hurts the most.
Yeah. Whatever. Tell it to the damn girls. I ain't gonna do shit to try to haul ass. Try to outrun this shit. In a clear area. Oh, shit. Did I outrun it? Fuck it. Run, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Of course he is. I think them did that shit to try to kill the whole fucking world. Get dropped, bitch! Get your bitch ass dropped, bitch! Fuck you, little finger! I'm trying to destroy the whole fucking area, man. Now watch me. Punch that motherfucker in his mouth, man. You ought to leg drop his bitch ass. made me play that shit 30 fucking times on some dumb shit. Oh my. Night, night, little finger. Or should I say little fucker? Oh, shit. That motherfucker dead as fuck. Will. Get your ass out of here, man.
Hey, Will.
Chill out, dog.
Jack. What? Never mind.
That's
tell me later.
Damn, what?
We got work to do.
We got work to do. Damn, it's more than this shit!
I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles.
Oh, my God.
The time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It'll be a universal event.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen. What do you need?
The countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jumpstart.
I can do that.
That's you.
How you know it's me, though? How do you know that? Is he charging that like Nova charged this shit? Get this motherfucker.
Don't stop.
Look,
hurry up,
man. Hurry up, bitch! He's getting up!
He can see out the entire goddamn universe! I got it!
That's right, little finger. That's right, Weebay. With your bitch ass. So now what happens?
The countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack. Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on.
I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. It's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. The countermeasure burned out.
Of course it did.
But the Maya Joyce field should be stable now. Oh. Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But this... Well, there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over.
That's weird.
Whoa.
Dog, your brother is, like, disappearing right in front of you and you... But I guess it's like a metaphor for that whole thing. Will was always doing some other shit and he didn't even notice his brother or what was going on with him, so, you know.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done...
Ass, though.
We need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?
I'll come back for you.
That's it. I'm a little bit lost, but, you know, it is what it is. He said, I'll come back for you. And that's that. That's the end. Who knows, man? I'm about to watch some of these joints on here and see if anything actually happened or if he changed time or, you know, what. But, hey, maybe they're going to have Quantum Break 2 or something. Who knows? When he said, I'll come back for you. We don't know if he did or not. I damn sure don't. I'm going to let the credits roll. And then that'll be the end of the game. Like I said, you can tell me what game you want me to play next. Sorry, my allergies is killing me. Tell me what game you all want me to play next. I got some NBA 2K videos coming up today. Tell me what game you guys want me to play next. And I'll try to get it out there. I got Bullets and Blues. I still need to finish that dumbass other game that I've been playing since December because that shit is ridiculously long. And, you know, we'll see, man. But I got to finish Rise of the Tomb Raider, too, so we'll see. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! D60 out this motherfucker. Let the credits roll. And the game is over right on time, too, because somebody decided they want to cut fucking grass. But, you know, it is what it is. Peace. All right, we back. Y'all knew.
You've been very patient with us and very helpful.
Of course I was.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, that patience is starting to wear pretty thin.
Of course. Right outside.
Damn, credit's long as
fuck. Mr. Jules.
My nigga.
Finally. Thought you wanted to talk, not get my life story.
Well, you were at the heart of all of this. And you can understand our need to find out exactly what happened.
I heard it's all being pinned on Paul. It's quite the feat.
Paul Serene always danced to his own tune, you know that. He and his delusions did tremendous damage to Monarch. But we can still salvage this company. We could use a man like you. It's not the same Monarch you know, Mr. Joyce. Your exceptional qualities are obvious, and we both know you have certain needs our expertise could help with. We can help each other.
Holy shit. I wonder if that's how it happened the first time, but then, you know, I'm gonna hit the play button. I'm gonna see what it tells me. Hey, that's it, man. That's it. I hope y'all enjoyed it, and I'm out of here. Peace. I wonder if that's how Littlefinger got caught up, though. Eh, we'll see.